Let's check out Haystylus' new smoothing algorithm. It applies to position, pressure, pen tilt, and pen rotation. The algorithm compares two values, the actual one against the prior one. The more you drag the slider to the right, the more smoothing is applied. The smoothing function is not linear, it's an exponential function. At around 50%, it only smooths out the little dents. At around 80-90%, smoothing becomes very strong. And at 100%, you can use position smoothing like a ruler.